I do have a bunch of them, to be honest. Obviously, the first one is always a special, 87, Myrtle Village. I've always tell the story that, you know, I really didn't know all that much about Ryder Cup. I never seen it before on TV. Golf was not all that popular back home. They didn't show golf at all on TV. We had to go and look at golf magazines and things like that. And when I put foot on that golf course during that week, I was just mesmerized, to be honest. I never saw so many people in one hole. It was just crazy. I mean, it was packed. The hole, I remember the first hole when we stood there, Sergio and I, to play our first match. You didn't see the rough. I mean, it was just fairway, and the rest was just, you know, different colors of people all around the golf, the golf hole. I mean, all the way to the back of the green. And I was just really impressed. That week was very special. It was the first time that Europe won the Ryder Cup in American soil. But I do have great memories, matches that I played with Sevi that I will never forget. You know, matches, one match, by instance, against Penny Stewart. Funny enough, it was just, you know, Newfield Village, I played the singles with Payne. He beat me on 18. And then the following Ryder Cup at the Belfry. Funny enough, come Sunday, come singles, I was paired against him, and I managed to beat him on 18. So, you know, you create relationships that will last a lifetime during just that week, and that is how amazing the Ryder Cup is.